Hey, good morning. I've managed to hide two videos in this video. The first one is all the panes are missing from the VBA window. The second one is they're there, but they're not docking correctly. Watch them both. Thanks. Chris writes in today, his VBA editor window is all gray. You know, our goal is to have this classic view, Project Explorer top left, properties window bottom left, code window on the right hand side. But Chris is just seeing this. All right, in theory, this should be easy, three keystrokes. Let's do Alt F11 to get to the VBA. You go View Project Explorer first, which gets that over on the left. Then View Properties Window, which gets it down below. And then View Code, which gets the code window on the right. And of course, you can say View Code to see one particular macro there. But sometimes it doesn't work right. So let's talk about the VBA panes are not docking correctly. So many times I managed to accidentally screw this up, right? So it's possible to undock something just by grabbing the title bar and dragging it into the middle. And then when you go to redock it, the whole trick is to drag it over until the mouse pointer is just outside the window and you get this little ghost that appears back there. All right, so this ghost is saying that the project window is going to take up the entire height of the left side like that. But it's also possible, if you're not careful, to accidentally drop it too high. Oh, and then we take up the entire width. If you manage to do this, yeah, just chaos will ensue. And then when you do the next item, the properties window, who knows where it's gonna go. It's possible to drag that off and drag it back in the wrong spot. Now we have this weird thing, and then we go to view code. There's no room for the code window. All right, when this happens to me, I think the best solution here is first just start with the Project Explorer, undock it, and get it to be about that size. Don't let it redock yet. And then go to View Properties Window, undock that, right? And now what we want to do is we want to dock the Properties Window to the Project Window. So very carefully, just drag it right up there. Ah, perfect. It doesn't look like it's perfect, but it really is. All right, we're going to resize this whole set of two docked windows. And then it's hard for me to see. I just have to get to the point where I get that symbol. All right, so we're just taking the mouse until we hit that handle. And then I can kind of resize it so that way the project gets about 2/3, the properties gets 1/3. And then very carefully drag this whole thing off the side, where we get the vertical ghosting like that. You don't want to drop it where you get the horizontal ghosting. So right there, perfect. And then when we do view code, the code should go back to the right spot. It's frustrating when you've broken it and it doesn't want to just redock because it happens, what, once every 5 years and you never remember the steps. Well, now you'll just have to bookmark this video to come back and do that. Well, I want to thank Chris for sending that question in, and I want to thank you. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.